Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Meghan Markle has been branded inhumane by her half-sister in the escalating row over the treatment of the Duchess's father Thomas, who fears he will never see his daughter again. Samantha Markle, 53, described the new royal bride as a greedy, arrogant, fake humanitarian, and warned that Harry is next after Thomas Markle was allegedly frozen out. Meanwhile, Meghan's half-brother Tom Jr., who revealed he was devastated to miss out on the royal wedding, said it was selfish and cruel for the Duchess to turn her back on her father, the Mirror reports. It came after Thomas Markle's latest explosive interview in which he revealed he had put the phone down on Prince Harry after the row over staged paparazzi pictures. Samantha Markle, left, described half-sister Meghan as a greedy, arrogant, fake humanitarian, and warned that Harry is next after Thomas Markle, right, was allegedly frozen out. Mr. Markle, 74, did not attend the royal wedding after suffering a heart attack and said he had not spoken to the new Duchess of Sussex in months. Last night, Samantha Markle described Meghan's diplomacy skills as inhumane, as she savaged her half-sister for freezing out her father. She said, there would be no just reason for her not to want him in her life, as he was good enough to use to make her everything she is. Thomas Markle Jr. said Meghan was abusing her father's love, calling the former actress's behavior selfish, cruel even. He said he had wanted to say a few words at the royal wedding, saying it hurt that he was not given the chance to make a speech. The 51-year-old said, it's heartbreaking to see how this has changed her and the devastation it has caused to my family. Thomas Markle Jr., left, also criticized Meghan, pictured right with Prince Harry at the christening of Prince Louis, amid the escalating row over her father. Anyone who saw Meg when she was growing up knew her and my dad were inseparable. Now it looks as though they may never speak again. Former lighting director Mr. Markle has also spoken of his fears that he will never see his daughter again. He told The Sun, I don't expect to see her or hear back from her, and that's okay. All I was doing was saying things I wanted to say. I just want to re-establish the relationship with my daughter. I now want to go away on vacation somewhere and try to get some peace. Mr. Markle, 74, made global headlines in May when he pulled out of walking his daughter down the aisle days before her wedding at Windsor, blaming a heart attack. His shock decision came the day after it was revealed he had been colluding with a paparazzi photographer to pose for staged photos. Thomas Markle, pictured in Mexico in March, 74, did not attend the royal wedding after suffering a heart attack and said he had not spoken to the new Duchess of Sussex in months. Though they have never met, Harry and Mr. Markle had enjoyed a series of warm and chatty phone conversations after Meghan told him of her romance with the royal. Among other things, they discussed what to do when news of the relationship became public, and Harry advised Mr. Markle to avoid the paparazzi at all costs. Mr. Markle recalled, Harry told me that I should never go to the press. That it would end in tears. He said, they will eat you alive. He was right. After the staged pictures came to light, Harry and Meghan called Mr. Markle when he was in hospital recovering from a heart attack. Mr. Markle said the prince told him, if you had listened to me, this would never have happened. Mr. Markle said he told Harry, maybe it would be better for you guys if I was dead, then you could pretend to be sad. Then I hung up. A month after the wedding, he told Piers Morgan on Good Morning Britain he had discussed politics with Harry on the phone and claimed the prince was open to Brexit. Meghan, pictured with half-sister Samantha Markle, who has criticized her treatment of Thomas. Mr. Markle revealed he has not spoken to his daughter since the May wedding and that he felt he had been cut off as a punishment for staging the fake paparazzi pictures. He has since claimed in a that his daughter looked terrified in her new role as a full-time member of the royal family and that she wore a pained smile. Meghan's father also says that he was concerned his daughter may have read false reports that he faked his heart attack. I don't know if she believes it or why she would believe it, but it's spull asterisk 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 t, like so much that has been written about me, Mr. Markle said.